Welcome back to another episode of Pinch of Soul Cooking. Today, I'm going to show you how to make this easy beef and broccoli. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's get into it. All right, so here are the ingredients. I used 3 pounds of flank steak and I cubed them up. I also used an onion and I got those sliced up ready to go. Then we have some minced garlic and some minced ginger. We're gonna have some broccoli florets. I ended up only using 1 bag though for this recipe. You're gonna need some cornstarch, some soy sauce, some good old brown sugar. You're gonna need some salt and some vegetable oil. So for this part, I have 3 tablespoons of water inside of this bowl. And what I'm gonna do is add in 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. Now, here is the thing about this, is when you add the cornstarch into the water, it's gonna start to thicken up immediately. So you're gonna see me here, I'm gonna go ahead and mix this up. You see how it's like real sticky? Yeah. So if you want, when you're doing this, you can whisk it along while you're adding in the cornstarch, so to help that process not to stick so much. And then what we're gonna do is add in our beef, and we're gonna just stir this up to get them well coated. And once we get done with that, we're gonna go ahead and set that to the side and let it work on getting the beef nice and tender. All right, I'm gonna speed this up for you real quick. So I actually ended up using more than what you're gonna see here, but this is what you need for like a small portion of a 1 pound flank steak. So you're gonna go ahead and add in your 1/2 cup soy sauce. Then we're gonna go ahead and add in 3 tablespoons of brown sugar. And again, this is for 1 serving, okay? Then you're gonna add in your 1 tablespoon of ginger. Two teaspoons of the fresh ginger. And then after that, we're gonna go ahead and give that a whisk. Again, this is for if you're gonna use it for just 1 pound of meat, but of course I used 3, so I went on ahead and I tripled up this recipe. Ahead and I heated up 1 tablespoon of the vegetable oil and I got the meat inside of my wok. You can absolutely use a skillet or whatever you have on hand. You can use a pot, whatever you like. But here, we're just gonna go ahead and fry this up until it's almost done. And make sure you're stirring this constantly though, because you can see it a little bit, it got stuck right there, but hey, it came out great. All right, so this is what it's gonna look like when it's done. And from here, you just wanna go ahead and take the meat out and just set that to the side. Now you see how it left some nice good gravy? That's what you wanna see, because that's gonna help coat the vegetables. Yes. So I went ahead and added in another tablespoon of the vegetable oil and let that get really hot. As you can see, it's bubbling. So after that point, I went on ahead and added in our 1 bag of the broccoli. Remember, just 1 bag for me. And then I added in the onions. And then from here, we're gonna go ahead and let that cook for about a good 5 minutes. Okay, so the vegetables got nice and tender after about 5 minutes of cooking. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add in the meat and get that all incorporated. This is where the meat will start to cook up again. And we're gonna go ahead and add in our sauce. Now remember, I tripled this, so that's why it looks like it's a whole lot more. And from this point, we're gonna go ahead and let this come to a boil. And yeah, for about good maybe 5 or 10 minutes or so, just for that sauce to get thickened. So it's been cooking for about a good 5 minutes or so. I let it sit there to get thickened up. Now y'all know I gotta taste this, right? Mm-hmm. So this is the point where you wanna taste it and see if you need to add anything, salt, any more of the seasoning that we use for the sauce. If not, then you know what? Dude, you're good. I just wanted to give it another quick stir. And then, you know, I gotta get a little close up for y'all. So we're gonna go ahead on and we're gonna zoom this camera in just a little bit, and you know what? We're done. If you have liked this video, please go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell so that you can be notified every time we upload a new video. I hope you enjoy. See you in a pinch.